Hey everybody, welcome back to the channel. As a recording of this video, it is Monday, March the 6th. As you can see, it's just another beautiful day here in Maryland. I got a ton of errands to run. We're gonna put the X-Max to the test. See how much baggage it can hold, like in the storage compartment underneath the seat. All right, so let's get ready to ride. Oh, by the way, isn't this the creepiest thing you ever seen? All right, guys, let's jump on the X-Max. Slow Rider Nation, let's go. All right, guys, let's get ready and do this. Look at the tires, make sure they're not flat. The back looks good. All right, let's get on this thing and start it. I should let this thing warm up a little bit, run a little cold. It ain't helping this car in front of me is going 20 miles an hour. Dude, that was some sketchy shit right there. I don't know if you saw that, but there's like greater bulldozer was like on the side of the hill facing down, looked like it ready to flip over. I wouldn't want to be that dude. Something don't feel right. I don't know. Something feels weird with the tires. There's a park down here. Let me pull over and check it out. But something does, I guess maybe the pressures are not up because it was a little bit cold this morning, but something doesn't feel right. Let me just pull over here in this park and take a look-see. Definitely something's not feeling right. I mean, I looked at the tires before I left. Shake it off here a little bit. I'm just going to pull off down this hill over here. Take a look. See what's going on. Let's do, this looks like a good spot. Definitely want to check these before we get going too far. All right. Yeah, that one's nice and firm, feels good. Nice and tight, feels good. I don't know what that was. All right, let's get back on this thing and go. See if it straightens itself out. Now where am I supposed to go? No vehicles beyond this point. Well, you know what? Doesn't look like no one's in here. Hope I don't get caught. It's a nice big path. I should be okay. Park is not that big. It's not like I'm driving a car or truck down through here. So it's a nice park though. And we're gonna be out of here in just a minute. We're good. make a left down here, down towards the mall. Looks like we're clear to go. It's always weird coming down through this road here. Like 2 years ago, it was complete woods all the way both sides. Well, the left side. And now it's like Amazon Alley. Everything Amazon. Like 4 Amazon buildings. Amazon building 1. Yeah, it looks like this dude is having fun. Not as sketchy as the last thing I saw. And here comes the next Amazon building. Which I don't mind because we get packages same day sometimes, so it's cool. All right, got to stop over here at Kohl's. Right, let's pour over here. Oh, old lady, go ahead. Don't want to run you over. Sorry. You go ahead, too. Go get your Kohl's. Go get your dresses, whatever you need to go get. All right, here we go. Looks like a good spot. Thought I was going to pull in the handicap spot, didn't you guys? All right, let's get this helmet on. Stop number one is done. Little pickup for the wife here. And we'll open up the trunk here. I don't know how it looks on camera, but like in real life, if you have an X-Max, you'll know this is a big compartment to store stuff. All right, so what we need to do is to get on the bike and head across the street to the mall. Need to make two stops inside the mall. And here we go. That's such a great day out. Unbelievable. All right, got everything done in the mall. So got one more stop and then we're gonna do a speed test. We are gonna try to hit 80 on this thing, but not on the highway yet. So let's get going. All right, I'm gonna pull in here to Walmart. I'll find a parking spot. Gotta pick up a couple things in here. Try not to run anybody over in the parking lot. Or get run over, one or the other. It doesn't matter what time of day you come to this place. It is always crowded. Let's go down here. Let's go down here and we'll park right by this van. The A&E van. All right, guys, so I'm done with all the errands now. All right, we're gonna pull out of here. We're gonna make a right on, I can't remember the name of the road, but this is where we're gonna try to do our little speed test. So let's get going. Start this bad boy up and go. All right, so I should be able to open it up on this road. Hopefully we can record it here. $75.80. Got it. Yeah, I felt like we still had some more left in the throttle. I think we could have hit 90, but that's the first time we hit 80 on this thing. That was fun. It was only 30 miles over the speed limit. Don't tell. All right, guys, so we're back from our little adventure today. Got all those errands ran. The X-Max is perfect for that. I mean, it's so much room underneath that seat. If you have to stop at like multiple stores and pick up stuff, it is perfect for that. There's a lot of room underneath that seat. As you know, as you've seen, we also hit 80 today. I felt like it had plenty more. I think once I get that thing on the highway, we will hit 90. Yeah, she has some speed and pep to her. So guys, thanks for riding along. Remember, like, subscribe. Stay tuned for more content. And always, Slow Rider Nation, we're out.